The reasons why this application process is different from all the others that you'll do will be pretty obvious to you from the get-go. But the main thing is that it's probably the only application process where you don't have to do any research at all beforehand, because all the questions are just about you. The thing I enjoyed most about the application process for the traineeship at Gilson Gray is that it's different from all the other ones that you're likely to do. It was such a relief for me to be answering questions about who I am as a person, as opposed to answering questions about what I thought commercial awareness was, or perhaps what my GCSE grades were. You will have been told this countless times before, but for this application process, more than any other, I think it's really important that you answer the questions in all honesty and just be yourself. It's a great opportunity with this application to be able to show who you are, and it's not just a tick box exercise or trying to provide the best answer. It's just trying to show how interesting you are as a person.